Welcome back, guys. This is the German Empire Challenge campaign, and we've got a pretty damn big fight here where we're outnumbered. So it could be a challenge. I just need to try and take out some of these ships from a distance. I don't think there's much point in sending my destroyer in first, because he'll just get annihilated. Same with the light cruiser. So I think I'm just going to do it in reverse order this time, with slowest ship first. And try and pick him off from a distance. I'm gonna go down to cruising speed this time. I turned away right at the wrong time there, but I just about managed to evade, thank God. I forgot to set my ships to not fire the torpedoes, so I was messing about with that. That could have cost me. could send some torps their way, but I just want to save them for the capital ships. I changed my mind. I'm going to send some at this light cruiser. I think I'm going to go in with both of these and see if I can get some torpedoes off. Looks like I've got some more light cruisers or armoured cruisers over here somewhere. little bit concerned about the torpedoes that could be coming in, which is why I'm giving them quite a wide berth. Gonna be a bit of a trek to chase them down, but we should get there eventually. I'm a bit concerned about the state of the ammo on this ship. Wish I could tell him to carry on firing the 10 inch and not the 12. Yeah, his speed is dropping to dangerous levels, so I don't think I'm going to be able to catch up with him. Yeah, he's pulling away now. Not good. Just landing nothing. tempted to just retreat for today. We have done a number on their light cruisers, so I am happy with how it's gone so far. And this is just agonizing. Oh dear. It's far too painful, this chase. Although I am gradually catching up with these now. Maybe I should just take out this battlecruiser and forget about this battleship. a slow end to the battle this is. Lucky that this battleship's obliged me with coming closer. That's got to be close to taking out that battleship now. Well, you couldn't get much closer than that. What a slow, funny end to the battle. I'm gonna get too close to use my front torpedo here. Well, that was long. That was very, very long. But we didn't lose anything, amazingly. I wonder if we're actually going to get these points. Yep, we did. Right, well, because that took so long, I'm not going to bother doing that, this one in this episode, so I'll save it for the next episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.